What's up guys, iDevice Tricks here and I'm going to show you how to get Mission Control, a new jailbreak tweak that's coming to Cydia. So guys, to get set up we need to download Activator and then set a toggle to activate Mission Control. So I've got it as short hold my home button, and as you can see I've activated it there. As you can see, obviously it's a free tweak so it's available to everyone. So guys, what we have to do is hold our home button or choose your own activation method, and we get a bunch of settings or options we can choose. Now we can close Mission Control by choosing the top one, we can launch Wi-Fi settings, compose a text message, compose a new email, open up Twitter or open up Facebook, launch Cydia, restart Springboard, open a web page and open the devs Twitter account. So we can choose any of these. Hopefully some more actions will be coming in the future. So I'm going to go ahead and launch Wi-Fi settings just for a test. As you can see, it launched my Wi-Fi settings. Now I'm going to open up Mission Control again. We can restart Springboard, launch Cydia, and do a whole lot of things. So let's try open up a web page in Safari. So this little pop-up comes up and we can do a web page, so let's type that in. So I've typed in iDevice Tricks' blog, so it's going to open up iDevice Tricks' blog, as you can see, like so. So guys, this is a great little feature to have on your device to do loads of stuff, loads of shortcuts available right here. Hopefully some add-ons will be available in the future and more options. So yeah guys, that's about it for this video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Go ahead and comment down below, tell me what you think about this tweak.